All right, so that's Australia. Now we're back to the U.S., in fact, back to Texas. This songwriter should be a contemporary, but he's no longer with us. He was a very troubled man and overdid it with alcohol and drugs and so on. Townes van Zandt. I know a lot of you are aware of him. Wonderful poet, and put his poems to music and flamed out early. But we're going to try to do this song of his justice. Here's a good idea.
I would swim.